I'm Sam from Fine & Country and welcome to Cawston in South Rugby, where behind me is Low Wood, an absolutely stunning four-bedroom detached bungalow that's been extended and improved dramatically by the present owners, and it's got half an acre of gardens. Come with me and we'll take a good look round. As soon as you enter this wonderful home, you cannot fail but be impressed with the improvements that the current vendors have made. There's a large sitting room with log burner and strip floor. It's a wonderful place to enjoy those winter evenings. And the extension with its underfloor heating and bifold doors that take you out towards the half an acre of gardens. This delightful room leads on to a beautifully refitted kitchen, again with bifold doors that lead on to the rear terrace. There's a variety of high quality built-in appliances and a spectacular island unit, together with range and windows that take advantage of the views across the garden. The utility room has been refitted, as has the cloakroom, whilst the beautifully proportioned house leads off to four well-proportioned bedrooms and a refitted bathroom. The master bedroom was formerly a double garage and now commands a large space with its own dressing room, again quality refitted ensuite, whilst bedroom two looks upon the gardens and again has its own walk-in closet and a refitted ensuite. Bedrooms three and four are both sumptuously decorated and double bedrooms. Whilst outside, there's plenty of parking and a large double garage to the front. The gardens themselves are stunning. There's a cooking shack, a beautifully proportioned timber lodge with its own cooking area. You join me at the end of this tour in the delightfully secluded and sheltered plot, measuring at just over half an acre of gardens. If you'd like an exclusive viewing, then contact us on the details that are about to follow.